Pak Kevin Rudd dan delegasinya, kita melakukan pembicaraan bilateral ya terhadap rumah hewan tersebut dengan melakukan audit independen.
Of course, our discussions also focused on something which is common to both our countries, that is the challenge of animal welfare standards. Both Australia and Indonesia are committed to animal welfare standards. The Australian government, through its own legislation and regulation, has clearly articulated its position on animal welfare standards. The agreements that we have discussed today and reflected in Pakhata's statements and my own statements are the product of a lot of hard work by the ministers who are with me today. Finally, could I also indicate that Australia also welcomes Indonesia's statement today that import permits for 180,000 cattle have been issued as of around about 9 o'clock this morning.
But nothing's changed for the animals. The animals are still receiving the same treatment as they were, and there's no guarantee of any kind that anything will change in terms of animal welfare or in terms of any kind of stunning being introduced.